Okay, we're in a game. Let's see. I'm so sad that one of my I was recording this video, and one of my recordings was just so bad that I couldn't really record it. Like, I couldn't upload the video because it was so bad. Oh no. Oh my god, I didn't punish it in time. I can't believe that. I mean, I don't really want to sound condescending, but I'm surprised that players like these get to Garyu. Like, I must be a seriously bad Hwoarang player if I'm not getting anywhere, like, substantially higher. We're in another battle. So I see a lot of Fujin. Oh my god. This is Fujin scare me really in this game. They really really scare me. Like seriously they scare me. Cool. Oh, that bad one. Round three. Fight. Nice. Okay. That was a little bit weird. Oh, she caught my backdash. Let's do this. Oh god, my peacekeeper was too slow. I was airborne. Oh, unlucky dude. That was unlucky. He was very unlucky. I don't think that was a fluke. I don't even think that was a victory. That was a fluke. That was a fluke. I think I just got lucky. Battle. Ah, Eliza. So this is my way of ending this today. Eliza, playing in Eliza. The character that I think that is extremely annoying to play against, but not super annoying. This one plus two. God. Yeah. I knew she would go for a low, I just didn't expect. That was a firecracker misinput. Oh, 1 plus 2. Actually, I click punches, but they don't. Oh, God, no. The last hit actually connected. I should have gone for an orbital. That was a coin crap.
Fight.
That's strange. Why did he go for that option? I'm surprised. Take care, guys.